欢迎来到中文播客，我是甜心。
And my name is Gorlam, and today we have an intermediate class.
今天要带大家去看房子，因为有一个人他想买房子。
Yes, someone wants to buy some property. They're looking at real estate. And what's the proper word for real estate?
他们在看房地产 ，specifically， 他们在看房地产广告。
So they're looking at a real estate advert.
那今天呢，我们也会学到不如 adverb 的用法。So we're going to see how to use this term 不如。But before we go into it in detail in the discussion, I want you to try and figure out when we're playing the dialogue this first time, how it's used. What are they trying to say here?
Okay, well, let's listen to the dialogue.
好，那我们赶紧来听听今天的对话。
你在看房地产广告啊？想买房吗？
听说现在的房子比较便宜，既然我要在这里工作，租不如买。
房子真的比较便宜了吗？
我才刚开始看，不觉得便宜多少。
我最近正好也想买房子，不如我们一起看。
当然好。
在网上看广告，不如找中介介绍，我们去找中介。
这么急，那我们走吧。
Oh my God.
What's wrong?
Look at this, a legal letter. See? They claim that our product name and website infringes on their trademark.
But we have a registered website and a domain name. But did you ever file a trademark?
They are actually demanding that we sign over our domain name.
Did you know that not having a trademark registration is not only important for the brands and trade names you use for your goods and services, but also for your website? Don't risk losing your domain name and social media pages because of a trademark dispute. The Trademarkers Network of Intellectual Property Attorneys can file your trademark reliably and also give you guidance if someone else before you has filed or registered a trademark with your brand.Go to www.trademarkers.com today to make sure you get the brand protection you deserve.
所以 it starts with the guy saying, "Ah, you're looking at a real estate advert."
他说你在看房地产广告啊。广告就是 advert. 那房地产广告呢 together is a real estate advert.
So he asks, are you thinking about buying?
他说想买房吗？那今天对话里面这个女生呢，她就说，听说现在房子比较便宜，既然我要在这里工作，租不如买。
Okay, let's break down the second part of that sentence.
我们今天的对话里面听到这个既然不如 right? Since something might as well...Or it would be better to. 好，那我们再来看看今天的内容哦。他说，既然我要在这里工作。
Okay, so since I'm working here.
Yeah, since I'm going to be working here, 租不如买。
It would be better to buy instead of rent.
Right, so the thing that you don't want, you put it in the front, and the thing that you would prefer to do, the thing that would be better to do, you put it at the end. 租不如买。
Now let's take a closer look at this 不如 character.
There's actually another meaning for 不如是不够好的意思 not as good as, 对不对？如果我说 Fiona 不如 Gwilym, is Fiona is not as good as Gwilym.
Mm-hmm, that's right.
但是在这里呢 we see the adverb form, it would be better to, 租不如买。
Okay, so in this case, the thing that it's better to do would go at the end.
没错 So it's like, well, since I'm going to work here, I might as well buy instead of rent.
Now he asks, are houses really much cheaper now?
他说房子真的比较便宜了吗？那这个女生她说我才刚开始看，不觉得便宜多少。And in actual fact, it doesn't seem that much cheaper. 所以我们来看看这个不觉得便宜多少。 我们刚开始学中文的时候，我们都会学多少钱，对不对？
How much or how many?
但是其实呢，多少像放在今天这里，它的意思呢，其实就是少。
Okay, so if it's not in a question form or it's at the end of a sentence, it's more likely to mean not much or not a lot.
没错 so it's kind of like, oh, it doesn't seem that cheap, right? I don't think it's actually dropped in price that much. 但是重点就是在那个少,不觉得便宜多少。所以其实呢,它的意思就是不觉得那么的便宜。
I don't think it's that much more cheaper.
没错。
Okay, so any other examples with 多少 meaning 少?
好,我不觉得他有多少钱。
I don't think he has that much money.
没错。我没胖多少。
I've not got much fatter.
I haven't got that fat. I haven't got that much fatter. 所以意思就是呢,我胖了一点点而已。我也没胖多少啊。
Well, coincidentally, he's been looking recently.
他说他最近正好也想买房子的事儿。正好就是刚刚好的意思
just so happen to be
对、哦、我最近正好也想买车我最近正好想去英国
I just so happen to want to go to England
他说不如我们一起看那今天这个不如呢就是像我们刚刚提到的、Why don't we, right?
Yeah, or better if
Better if 不如我们一起看 Why don't we go view some houses together
And next, we see the adverb form of 不如 one more time.
没错，我们听到他说在网上看广告，不如找中介介绍。所以我们刚刚听到租不如买 ，right? You might as well buy instead of rent. 在网上看广告，不如找中介介绍。So instead of looking online, you might as well find an estate agent to show you around.
It's better to do that, right? So always remember the best thing goes at the end, whereas in English, you'd normally say, buying is better than renting. In Chinese, you say, renting, actually, it's better to buy.
那在这里我们听到中介或是中介。You'll hear both pronunciations to mean estate agent. 中介,中介。
Okay, so one of them has a 人 character, and that would be the fourth tone
exactly.
version.
Exactly, and you might also just see the...中 for middle, for 中介. I feel like in Taiwan, you only hear 中介, but in China, it's possible to hear 中介 and 中介, both.
Okay, so she says, okay, let's go find an estate agent. 找中介.
找, to look for, right, to find someone. 找中介. 那今天这个男生他就说这么急, right, wow, you're in such a rush. 那我们走吧, let's go.
Okay, so the main emphasis on today's lesson is the structure 不如。
没错，我们听到租不如买。It's better to buy than rent. 我们也听到网上看广告不如找中介介绍。好，那说到这儿呢，我们就赶紧再来听一遍今天的对话。
A lot of students of Chinese Pod tell us while they love to speak and listen to Mandarin,They are a bit intimidated to learn how to read and write in it because of the complexity of Chinese characters. That's why we created the 66 character series. Try it and see for yourself.
你在看房地产广告啊？想买房吗？
听说现在的房子比较便宜。既然我要在这里工作，租不如买。
房子真的比较便宜了吗？
我才刚开始看。不觉得便宜多少。
我最近正好也想买房子，不如我们一起看。
当然好。
在网上看广告，不如找中介介绍。我们去找中介。
这么急，那我们走吧。
Guillem, 你觉得租不如买吗 ？Do you think it would be better to buy than rent?
I guess it depends where you live. In Taiwan, it's very cheap to rent, but very, very expensive to buy a place.
所以你也可以说买不如租。Well, I think it'd actually be better to rent instead of buy. 所以你可以说在英国租不如买,但是在台湾买不如租。
Okay, well, we hope you found today's lesson useful, and we'll see you guys next time.
好,那我们就下次见。再见。
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.chinesepod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number 4019. So just go to www.chinesepod.com/4019 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/4019.